In liquid mirror telescopes for LMTs, liquid is rotated to form the natural parabolic shape needed for a telescope mirror. This brings parallel light rays from distant objects to a focal point where the images can be captured. Compared to conventional telescopes of the same aperture, LMTs are cheaper to build and maintain. However, they have large mirrors, which make them tough to transport, and liquid mercury, hazardous to health, is used. This makes LMTs inaccessible to most. Our project aims to create a portable, cheap, and safe LMT with high optical quality. In our project, we investigated the relationship between viscosity of surface liquid and optical quality. We used three surface liquids of varying viscosity, water, basic lubricant oil, and vegetable oil, and measured the curvature of each surface liquid. We found that the more viscous oil surfaces were closer to a smooth parabola and the less viscous water surface by 2%. In addition, we took images of the moon and found that images taken using oil surfaces had higher clarity and brightness. As such, we came up with our latest prototype, which is portable, safe, and cheap. We used a parabolic dish with a smaller diameter to ensure portability. To capture images, we placed a webcam at the focal point. The image can be viewed from a laptop connected to the webcam. Instead of mercury, we used milk as it is safe and readily available. Moreover, milk is more viscous than water, hence the surface is likely to be a smoother parabola as suggested by our research. The liquid layer is also kept thin to reduce formation of surface waves, which would otherwise reduce image quality. And that's the Milky Way to build a telescope.